Jeremiah. Chapter 17. Hallelujah. Jeremiah chapter 17. Going to read verse 9 and 10. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Are we there?
Yeah.
Jeremiah chapter 17, verse 9 and 10, reads as follows. Says, the heart is deceitful above all things, and desperately wicked. Who can know?
My God.
Yes, Lord.
Verse 10 says, the Lord searched the heart.
Yes.
I try the reins.
Yes.
Even to give every man, listen, even to give every man or woman according to their ways,
yes.
And according to the fruit of their doing.
Yes.
Amen.
And according to the fruit of their doing.
Come on.
Let's pray. Most gracious and heavenly Father, we praise you, we worship you, we glorify you, my God and my Savior. Lord, we ask today that you speak, Lord, speak, Lord, speak, Lord, with your servant here, Lord. Father God, we pray, Father God, that you use me for the glory of your name, Father God. I can offer nothing, I can give nothing, but Father God, I am totally and solely dependent on you, Father God. Father God, you know the need of your people, you know my needs, Lord. So I pray, Father God, that you speak the word of God, the word of salvation, the word of exaltation, the word of God. That will lift us up in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I was enjoying the children.
Amen.
I was enjoying the children, and some of us have seen the news and heard about that child disappearing.
Yes.
And how hopeful we want to search out. My grandson slipped. God is in my wife's life coming. This is why you can't speak to strangers or go around anybody. Then he asked a question to my wife. He said, Grandma, is he going to hell? Then he asked me. And you question. You teach the word. We don't condemn.
Amen.
Or justify. I believe that they heard that one.
Amen.
Because we teach the word.
Amen.
We don't condemn or justify.
Hallelujah.
Praise God.
Amen.
So he was asking a question that I cannot answer.
Amen.
Jesus.
The Bible says that through repentance, it's not of works, that no one can brag about. It's about being good or bad. And then I started thinking, I said, there's four things that I wrote down, but I'm only going to talk about three. Because the fourth one, I couldn't find scripture for it. So I always like to back things up with scripture.
Amen.
Is that okay?
Amen.
So I'm going to do the introductions and the room. I'm going to give my message for the moment. It's only a head And we're going to touch the heart today.
Amen.
And we're going to touch the mind.
Yes.
As we pray, church, we will walk according to this will.
Amen.